There's no such thing as a beginner pick. They always try to sell you a 0.5 or a 0.6. No. That's way too floppy and it'll never help you in the long run. Your pick size is there to help you get more volume and more tone out of your guitar. I always recommend at least a 1 or at least a 0.7.